Mr. Raccoon?
Oh yeah, let's try it. Nope.
Maybe he could pretend to be a monster with a person on a boat.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, let me get a rock for him.
Okay.
Okay, so this is the person on the boat. He doesn't know a giant raccoon is asking to step on him.
Oh, he's really bad.
Don't see the creek?
Yeah, we want to see the creek.
Well, there's a bridge that you can stand.
He's a brave.
Yeah, you want to see our other friend, Uncle Johnny?
Yeah, he
was fine. By the strange animal that's picking his nose. He's
licking his nose a little bit.
He's like, oh,
yeah, he's getting in there. He's getting really in there.
There must be something good in that nose.
Really, really good there.
Oh, look,
oh wow, you're high up, August. Whoa.
There's a football maybe he wants to play with. It's kind of deflated, but...
Oh, here, let's see.
I think he likes deflated footballs.
You think so?
Yeah.
He thinks it's a predator, so he's trying to attack it.
Yeah, he's definitely trying to attack it. He sees it as a threat. You know, he's going to back up a little bit, then he's going to slowly walk to it.
And then he's going to attack.
Oh, he's going to hit you. Where'd you guys go?
I think you can let him hold it.
Or I can hold it for him.
Oh, there we go. He's got it. Yeah.
Looks good with
that. He loves that. The cheese stick. Whatever happened to that cheese stick? Did he eat it?
Yeah, he ate it.
Ah.
Cool. Scooter. Yeah. Oh, he likes to ride it.
He's going to get on it.
Maybe he can ride.
Oh.
I'm going to let you borrow that for a second.
Oh, I think he likes it, you guys.
Go. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he loves that. Oh.
You want this?
He's going to smell it. He's like, I don't think I can eat it. I don't think he really understands money yet.
Well, you can't eat it, but you can buy stuff with it.